Now for my tips. 1. Allow yourself plenty of time to write the essay. Do not wait until the last minute. I know this sounds absurdly simple, but it really does make a difference to be as relaxed as possible when you sit down to write.
2.
Choose the prompt that comes closest to something you'd like to write about. The purpose of the prompt is to help you reflect on something that matters to you. Your application will be full of information that illuminates dimensions of you and your abilities, but only the essay gives you a vehicle to speak, in your own voice, about something personally significant. Choose something you care about and it will flow more naturally. 8. Fallacy: if you haven't experienced a life-changing event, you have nothing to write about.
1.
You care about things now. Write about one of them and show us why it matters to you. B. Fallacy: if you haven't had a major international service experience, you resync.
1. Again.
If you've had such an experience and you feel it says something important about you, great. If you haven't, just choose something that says something important about you.
That's all.
3. When you've written a first draft, let it sit. Then go back to it another day. Ask people you trust for their feedback, but don't let anyone else tell you how you should write it. This is your story, or some small but significant part of it, as told or reflected upon by you.
4.
When you've revised it to your heart as content, proofread with care. Spell check isn't always the most reliable friend, as I have learned on occasion with a quickly typed email that gets sent before it was proofread.
5.
Submit it, and treat yourself to something nice, like your favorite film, a run, quality time with your dog or whatever it is that you enjoy.
That's it for tips.
Now you should read the essays that worked, and be inspired by their example.